In May of 93, this action group called Outrage was set up. When Outrage was published, we finally had a magazine that we could relate to. We were able to feel comfortable because Outrage was out there. It kind of gave us a shield due to having organizations like Stonewall that would help us fight for our rights and protect us. We were able to live our lives normally. We were living our lives as if we already had equal rights. We were falling in love and having relationships, caring for children or parents or significant others. We assumed our rights and responsibilities before any law was passed. That's what set the foundation. They had to give us our rights. And in 2003, the Local Government Act was repealed.
Where I came from, it's like a tiny village. And then it's next to just a small town, Birmingham, just north of London. You would think that my dad would have a hard time with it, because, you know, there's always the idea that the men are the ones that find it the weirdest. But he didn't react. He was just kind of like, all right, that's fine. You are what you are. Still the same person to me. My mom, on the other hand, you think that moms would be more understanding. You think that moms would be like, oh, this is okay, because, you know, still the bright young girl that I knew. But somehow, seems as if you've crushed their dreams. And it's strange because I thought it was about my dreams.